नमस्ते, वेलकम टू अ थ्रेड इन लर्निंग मेडिसिनल केमिस्ट्री। द फर्स्ट एंड फॉरमोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट थिंग टू अंडरस्टैंड मेडिसिनल केमिस्ट्री इज टू नो हाउ अवर बॉडी वर्क्स नॉर्मली। हाउ डज अवर बॉडी परफॉर्म इट्स नॉर्मल फंक्शंस? अवर बॉडी कंटेन्स सेवरल ऑर्गन्स लिस्टेड ओवर हियर: ब्रेन, हार्ट, द लीवर, kidney, lungs, GIT, and vasculature. These all organs are collectively make several systems in the body: the nervous system, cardiovascular system, respiratory system, digestive system, and excretory system. These all systems work in a very synchronized way, which is very highly coordinated and regulated through nervous system. Now let us see what the nervous system is. Nervous system is functionally classified into two: central nervous system as well as autonomous nervous system. The autonomous nervous system is again functionally divided into two parts: the sympathetic nervous system and the parasympathetic nervous system. Now you may take a pause, think and write over what we have seen in the nervous system. Now, you may have definitely written the parts of nervous system. All these parts of the nervous system, they release certain chemicals. Now, these chemicals are specialized. They transmit appropriate messages, appropriate signals to target organs for performing corresponding functions. These functions are performed by the organs when they receive signals from the nervous system, and the signals which are transmitted, they are transmitted chemically or electrically. If they are transmitted chemically, the chemicals involved in transmission of these messages are suggestively called as neurotransmitters. Thank you.